Blemishes. Everyone gets blemishes, but what are they and can tea tree oil really help you to fight them? I'm Steve Mould. I'm a scientist. I like to solve everyday problems with science, like how to manage breakouts. I've teamed up with The Body Shop to investigate the science behind their best-selling tea tree oil and how it can combat breakouts. Let's find out what blemishes are and how tea tree oil might help you to control them. The problems start when your pores get blocked, and here's why. Your skin is home to about 100 billion bacteria cells. Inside the pores of your skin lives a bacteria called P. acnes, which feeds off a waxy substance on your body called sebum. Sebum is a thin, oily layer that keeps your skin waterproof and lubricated. Sometimes your pores get blocked and sebum builds up, which means P. acnes has more food and so the population grows. Your immune system fights back against this growing P. acnes population by sending blood to the affected area. This causes swelling and redness, and this is when blemishes appear. This is where tea tree oil can help. Tea tree plants have evolved the ability to make chemicals that stop bacteria cells in their tracks, even causing the cells to pop. Tea tree can speed up the healing process, getting rid of blemishes more quickly. So there you go, the clever tea tree plant helping you in the fight for clearer skin, which might explain why The Body Shop's tea tree oil is so popular.